Hello, stranger.
Thank you.
in.
I see a monolith, Attila.
Describe it, please.
There's a painting, looks old. It's got ants moving toward a circle, and one inside the circle has a red head.
No, 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 Mr. Crane. Those are not ants. They're meant to represent believers praying to the sun.
Whatever, if you say so.
The one on the inside is wearing a special ritual mask, if I guess correctly. All right, that is helpful. Please move on.
Thank you. Attila, I found one of those monoliths.
What do you see?
A big-ass stone, that's what. And also an old painting. It's a sun on top of a mountain crossed with a zigzag.
Anything else?
Yeah, someone added Amir Hart's Jasmine on the side. Does that help?
All right, Mr. Crane, let's move on.
Thanks, stranger. If you hadn't shown up, I would have died, and I never would have seen the coming of the God of the Sun. This isn't much, but I want you to have it. And may the Mother bless you.
Okay, well, those monoliths were supposed to be here. It either evaporated or something pushed it into the water. Attila, I got a monolith.
And?
It's underwater, but I could see the remains of a painting. There was, like, a head, I think.
Could it have been a mask?
Yeah, maybe.
Good work, Mr. Crane.
All right, Attila, that's all of them. Now what?
You'll have to start climbing, I'm afraid. Head to the highest mountain you can find, to a place known as the Temple of the Sun.
No. I did not hit him. It's not true. It's bullshit. I did not hit him. I did not. Oh, hi, Crane. Welcome, welcome. Please, browse my wares.